Kenya Simbas have not been in action this year but will open their 2018 season with a match against Uganda in the Elgon Cup, slated for this Saturday in Nairobi. The Ian Snook Chargers will open their 2018 Africa Gold Cup campaign with a match against Morocco on 23rd June, then knock-ons with Zimbabwe on 30th same month. The team will then face Uganda at home in July before playing against Tunisia and defending champions Namibia in August. During the 2017 Africa Gold Cup, Kenya lost to Namibia by 45 points to 7 in the finals to finish in the second position on the table standings with 16 points. The latest Rugby 15's rankings saw South Africa lead the standings in Africa as it sits on position 6 with 83.81 points. Ireland, England and Australia are ranked in positions 2, 3rd and 4th respectively. Frederick Mwoki for Channel 1 Sports.